Irons.
And we'll have the best of the day's racing, including a dramatic incident before the feature race at the Curragh.